2 days before the opener for the 2023 muzzleloader hunt. I got my Uncle Steve and Nora and Brian here. We saw some bulls in here last night, and we're hoping we can turn something up that is worthy to go after for opening morning. So we got the huntress up here.
Big bull.
Salt and vinegar chip lady, beef jerky. Brian, what's on the tree?
I got the Dolphins, Broncos. Dolphins just scored 6-0.
Dolphins and Broncos, and it's directionally in the right place so that we can still look at the mountain.
Shady.
Colton?
I'm gonna go grab my hammock.
Gonna go get your hammock.
Yep.
And then, in case anybody is wondering, they went and got chairs, and we've got peak refuel for the whole week. And gummy bears, it looks like, if we need a little sweet, and a cooler full of a whole bunch of other stuff. French toast, syrup, bacon. We don't need to go anywhere. And we've got an elk bedded about 1,300 yards that way. And the hunt starts when? Nora?
Tomorrow.
Starts tomorrow?
Yep.
All right. What are we doing here?
Just trying to get spotting scope set up in my hammock. Right there, it's perfect.
It's perfect. Yeah. What are you trying to find?
Some elk. Fix that in a second. But I'm looking at a big bull. Gonna find him. Maybe take a nap. Call it a day.
Call it a day. You gonna stay here all day?
Probably.
Looks muddy to me. I wonder if there's a water, if there's a wallow right there in those trees, and he went in there during break time and rolled around.
So we're gonna take the Bakus up. We're gonna go park them on a road that's up here that a side by side can go up. but the side-by-side's pretty loud, so we're gonna take in the bikes because they're nice and quiet, try and sneak in on our bull we're gonna go shoot tomorrow. Should be awesome.
What? What's going on in here?
How's it going? Much.
We're just making fun of each other.
Yeah, we're just getting ready to go out.
Press, you got enough snackage?
Opening morning, it's a nice cool 34 degrees.
34, the girl's got something going.
So Press is trying to shove in her jacket.
Hey, that's alright. You just unzip and go. Anything to say, G?
Exactly. Open morning.
We're ready.
Yes, sir.
It's 8 days of work. Let's do it.
Give it a chance, anyway.
Aim small. Miss small.
Miss big.
That's right.
All right, ladies. Let's do this.
For the video, sorry.
Right above the thick pines here. You got your binos. Big. We can see a fucking dog. Really cool.
Yes.
Get him?
Yep, down.
Touch him, Nora. Go down
there. Awesome, Nora.
Thank
great
you.
Job.
Great shot.
Oh, that's man. Awesome.
Great bull. Oh,
go around and give him a little pet there.
Oh my gosh. Holy crap, you guys.
Lift him up, Nora.
I don't even know if I can.
Yep, you can do it. Turn him towards me.
Job. Oh my gosh.
Holy crap, he's freaking heavy.
I don't want to cut you off. So no, you're good.
That's so cool, Nora. Great job.
Devo, how you doing, man?
Hey. I'm making it.
Almost there.
That's a giant.
Is there any gold there?
Touch those antlers, bro. Feel that thing.
Devo, you see that?
That's giant. Perfect shot.
It was a perfect shot.
That is no joke.
He went like 30 yards, dude.
What's that?
Right there.
He dropped like 30
maybe,
yards.
Maybe.
He shot him right there.
That is crazy.
Check this out, Brian.
Unreal.
Oh,
this is 50 yards.
Is that you?
Yes. I really don't know if I'm doing this right.
It looks awesome.
Nor if you're not, you're doing it.
Still gonna cook, see?
No one's giving me an award for how good the raw meat looks. Is that what it is?
Your mom will be so proud, your vegetarian mother.
Oh, yeah?
Now, Nora, if you take a bite out of that, then you really graduated.
You got it.
You good.
We got
nice
it.
Nice job. Go to our left.
Yep. That is a freaking pack out, Nora.
I'll be honest, I'm impressed.
Oh, that'd be dope.
Hang on. Here. Oh,
no, keep going straight.
Peace, smoke!
Just
sorry. No, you're...
Hit her, Seth!
Nice job.